गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, प्रैक्टिस 13.1। अ पीस ऑफ ग्लास 150 सेंटीमीटर लॉन्ग एंड 90 सेंटीमीटर वाइड इज प्लेस विद इन अ 8 सेंटीमीटर वाइड मेटल फ्रेम टू मेक अ टेबल टॉप। फाइंड द पेरीमीटर ऑफ द ग्लास एंड द टेबल टॉप। सी नाउ हियर इट इज गिवन, सी दिस इज ग्लास, ओके glass, a piece of glass. What is the length of this glass? 150 centimeter. And what is the breadth? It is 90 centimeter. Okay. It is placed within a 8 centimeter wide metal frame. You see, this is wide metal frame. Okay. To make a tabletop. Okay. So how much it is? What is the length of this? 8 centimeter. See, from here also 8 centimeter, from here also 8 centimeter, from here also 8 centimeter. So what we have to find? We have to find the perimeter of the glass. Okay, so first we'll write here length of the glass. Okay, so length of the glass, what is the length of the glass? 150 centimeter. Okay, and breadth of glass, what is the breadth of the glass? 90 centimeter wide. Okay, 90 centimeter. Okay, so what we have to find? We have to find the perimeter of the glass. Okay, so perimeter of the glass, okay, now this is rectangle shape. Okay, see, length is 150 centimeter and breadth is 90 centimeter. So what we have to write here? Formula, perimeter of rectangle. Okay, perimeter of the glass. What is the formula? 2 into bracket length plus breadth. Okay, so 2 multiple by, what is the length? Length is 150 centimeter. What is the breadth? Breadth is 90 centimeter. Okay, so now 2 multiple by, now 15 plus 90, 0 plus 0, 0, 9 plus 5, 14, 1 is carry, so what we got? 2 here, okay, 1 plus 1, 2, so 240 centimeter into 2, 2 zeros are 0, 2 fours are 8, 2 twos are 4, 480 centimeter, what we got? Perimeter of the glass we got, 480 centimeter. Now what it is asked? What we have to find? Find the perimeter of the tabletop. Perimeter of the tabletop. What we have to find? Perimeter of this tabletop means what we are going to do? We have to find the perimeter of tabletop. Now this metal frame, see, this is the metal frame. So we have to add this part. Okay. So we have to add this part from both the side. So length of the tabletop, what we should know first? Length of tabletop. Length of tabletop. Okay, see, this is the glass. This is the glass. And what we have to find? We have to find the perimeter of this tabletop. Perimeter of this. This is the tabletop. So we have to find the perimeter of this. So we should know the length of this tabletop. So see, what is the length of the glass? Glass length is 150. And now this part will add in this. Okay, so length of the tabletop, what we'll do? Length of the tabletop is equal to 150 centimeter plus these 8 centimeter and these 8 centimeter plus 8 centimeter plus 8 centimeter. Okay, so 8 plus 8, 16. Okay, so see here, 8 plus 8, 16. 1 is carry. Okay, 5 plus 1, 6. 1. Okay, so 166 centimeter, what we got? Length of the tabletop. Now breadth of the tabletop. Breadth of table top. So breadth of tabletop. So what we have to do? See, breadth of the glass. See, breadth of the glass is 90 centimeter. Okay, 90 centimeter plus these 8 centimeter and these 8 centimeter. See, from both the side we have to find the breadth of this tabletop. Tabletop is this. Okay. See, breadth of this tabletop. So this part and this part we'll add. This much part is 90. So from here 8 centimeter, from here 8 centimeter. ओके सो 90 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 8 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 8 सेंटीमीटर सो व्हाट वी गॉट 8 + 8 = 16 ओके 1 is carry 9 + 1 = 10 सो 106 सेंटीमीटर नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू फाइंड perimeter of the tabletop. Now we know the length of the tabletop, we know the breadth of the tabletop. Okay, so perimeter of the tabletop, perimeter of the tabletop, formula write 2 into bracket length plus breadth. Okay, so 2 multiple by length what it is 166 centimeter plus breadth how much we got 106 centimeter okay so 2 into bracket 6 + 6 = 12 1 is carried 6 + 1 = 7 1 + 1 = 2 okay so let's multiply this 2 2s are 4 2 7s are 14 1 is carried 2 2s are 4 and 1 = 5 so 544 centimeter so what we got perimeter of the tabletop 544 centimeter okay let's solve question number 7 Bob runs around a square park of side 75 meter 3 times Tom runs twice around a rectangular park with length 100 meter and breadth 60 meter Who covers more distance and by how much? See, Bob runs around a square park. See, suppose this is square park and how much distance? See, square park of side 75 meter. Okay, what is the side of this square park? 75 meter. And Tom runs twice around a rectangular park. This is rectangular park. Okay, and Tom runs twice. Twice means two times. Okay. With the length of 100 meter. See, this is length of 100 meter and breadth is 60 meter. Who covers more distance and how much? Okay. So, let's find first. Bob runs around a square park of side 75 meter. Okay. 3 times. So, let's find the perimeter of square park. Okay. Perimeter of square park. Perimeter of square park. Around na so we have to find the perimeter of square park what is the formula 4 into side okay so 4 multiple by side side how much it is 75 meter okay now let's calculate this 4 5s are 20 2 is carry 4 7s are 28 28 plus 2 30 so 300 meter so perimeter of this square park how much we got 300 meter and Bob runs around a square park of side 75 meter 3 times Bob runs 3 times okay Bob runs 3 times okay so for this 300 we'll multiply by 3 okay so 300 multiple by 3 300 meter multiple by 3 okay so what we got 300 into 3 count the number of 0 3 3s are 9 900 meter so Bob runs okay 900 meter okay so Bob runs 900 meter Okay, now what it is given? Tom runs twice around a rectangular park. So, let's find the perimeter of rectangular park. Okay, perimeter of rectangular park. Now, what is the formula to find the perimeter of rectangle 2 into bracket length plus breadth? Okay, so 2 multiple by. Now, what is the length 100 meter? See, this is the rectangular park. So, what is the length? 100 meter. And breadth? 60 meter. Okay. So, 2 into 100 plus 60. 160 meter. Okay. So, 0, 16, 2 is 32. So, what we got? 320 meter. Okay. Perimeter of this rectangular park. What we got? 320 meter. Okay. Now, Tom runs twice around a rectangular park. Okay. So, टॉम रन्स ट्वाइस अराउंड अ रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क. ओके, टॉम रन्स ट्वाइस अराउंड अ रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क. व्हाट इज द पेरीमीटर ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क? 320 मीटर. एंड टॉम रन्स ट्वाइस, ट्वाइस मीन्स टू टाइम्स, सो लेट्स मल्टीप्लाइड बाय टू. ओके, सो टू जीरो जा जीरो, टू टू जा फोर, टू थ्री जार सिक्स. ओके, सो 640 मीटर. ओके, सो टॉम रन्स 640 मीटर. ओके, अराउंड अ रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क. ओके, सो टॉम रन्स 640 मीटर. ओके, नाउ हु कवर्स मोर डिस्टेंस एंड बाय हाउ मच? सी नाउ, बॉब रन्स 900 मीटर एंड टॉम रन्स 640 मीटर, देन हु कवर्स मोर डिस्टेंस? बॉब कवर्स मोर डिस्टेंस. ओके, एंड बाय हाउ मच? सो फॉर दैट वी नीड टू सब्ट्रैक्ट. ओके, हु कवर्स अ मोर डिस्टेंस? बॉब कवर्स अ मोर डिस्टेंस. ओके, सो व्हाट वील डू? फ्रॉम 900 मीटर वील सब्ट्रैक्ट 640 मीटर. सो 0 माइनस 0, 0. 0 माइनस 4 इज नॉट पॉसिबल, सो टेक बोरो. 10 माइनस 4, 6. हियर विल रिमेन 8. 8 माइनस 6, 2, 260 मीटर. सो बॉब कवर्स मोर डिस्टेंस हाउ मच? 260 मीटर डिस्टेंस बॉब कवर्स मोर. ओके, बॉब कवर्स मोर अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 260 मीटर.